Now we will make upper jaws. So let's start. Choose front plane, sketch, select line and start from origin. Draw a horizontal and vertical line. We want 6 number of steps. Already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And this is the 6, and up connect it here. Okay, now we will make some relation. Select this all and make relation equal. Okay, now take it little out. Now select height, make relation equal. Okay, now select the height, keep 37 mm, 2.5 mm, and this one 3 mm, keep 4.5 mm. That's it, this is the our relation. Okay, now select all, mirror about. Select this as a construction line. Okay, now select the here always we it something went wrong, so just go back. Uncheck this line. Now select again this line, shift key this line, then mirror about this line. Now here this is perfect. Now again we did some mistaken, so better delete this line and connect it manually and assign the length 4.5 mm. Again connect from OK. Now select this center line and make construction geometry. Now our sketch is defined, so select extruded boss, extrude up to 8 mm only. Now select this face sketch and we want to make a hole for bolt. First draw a horizontal line, make sure it is vertical, so make relation. Now draw a hole and keep the diameter 7 and the distance keep 15 mm and height from bottom 8 mm. Okay, select mirror and choose the mirror about. Okay, now select extruded cut and choose through all. Now just assign the material. Let's brush steel, polish the steel, it's not looking better. So this is the upper jaws for our clamp pipe wise. Now save as upper jaws.